courses
of the sun.
In a pre-romantic setting designed by Hubert Robert for Louis XVI and his queen, Marie-Antoinette. Girardot sculpted Apollo and the three nymphs in the foreground, and Queen Rodin their three companions. The horses of the sun god. Four basins stand at the intersections of the secondary alleys. They depict the four seasons, which are governed by the sun, the recurring theme of the grounds and chateau, and the symbol of Louis XIV. The fountain statues are in gilded lead. The first you can see...